We come before you in prayer. We come before you, Father, with our hearts, with our minds, with our souls. We thank you, Father, for all the good things you've done for us in our lives and for all the good things that's coming. Father, we thank you for healing. We thank you, Father, for our substance. We thank you, Father, for everything you've given us to sustain us throughout our days. Father, you're a God of promise. Everything that you promised us, you've given us. Father, we have no doubts and no concerns about who you are and what you are and who you are to us. Father, you are the God of gods. You're the King of kings. There's no other like you. Father, on this day, we thank you. We love you. We give you praise. We give you glory. We give you honor. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Well, I'm going to read this confession out of our prevailing prayers, confessions. This is page 7, prayer for pastors. As we read this, we will recognize Pastor James and Marilyn Hill, and then Pastor Donnell and Sister Candy. Yeah. Father God, we thank you that Pastors James and Marilyn Hill, Pastor Donnell and Sister Candy are filled with the spirit of wisdom and revelation and the knowledge of you. They are fulfilling your perfect purpose and plans for their lives. They hear the voice of the good shepherd and the voice of a stranger they will not follow. We pray that the spirit of wisdom, knowledge, counsel, might, and understanding will guide them in every meeting, activity, and conversation they engage in. We thank you that they give themselves continually to prayer and to the ministry of the Word. Mm-hmm. We thank you that they study diligently the Word of God to feed your flock, and their speech and their preaching are in demonstration of spirit and of power. They are skilled in the Word of righteousness and speak as the oracles of God. They fully preach the gospel of Christ, rightly dividing the word of truth, and signs and wonders confirm the word preached. They are men and women of prayer and godly examples for those you have given them oversight of. We thank you that they are protected from all hurt, harm, danger, and accident. They are the redeemed of the Lord and in covenant with Jehovah God. Therefore, sickness and disease, poverty and lack, and fear and oppression have no power over them. They walk in divine health and are physically fit. Their souls prosper because they meditate in God's word day and night. Father, we thank you for giving them free and enjoyable time without interruption, and that they are refreshed and rested for every day's work, that their youths are renewed like the eagles. No weapon that is formed against them shall prosper, and every lying tongue risen against them shall be silenced. Every business deal works in their favor and an advantage, and your blessings overtake them because they hearken diligently unto the voice of the Lord their God. We counsel every attack of the wicked one to bring deception, distractions, hindrance, and temptations into their lives. Devil, you are bound and have no authority over our pastors, their family, or their possessions. We cover Pastors James and Merlin Hill and Pastor Donnell and Sister Candy with the blood of Jesus, and release the angels of God to minister to them and bring them into God's best every day of their lives. Father, we thank you that You have opened doors of utterance for them to proclaim boldly the gospel with signs following. They are teaching believers how to live independent of this world system and have dominion over it. They have clarity of vision unimpeded by ungodly sources or input. They are always in the right place at the right time with the right information and the right understanding. All hidden things of darkness are revealed to them and are made manifest by the light. Yes. The anointing of increase is upon their lives, and whatsoever they do prospers. We thank you that this family is one heart and in one accord and are enjoying the days of heaven upon the earth. Their seed is mighty upon the earth and blessed, and wealth and riches are in their homes. They fellowship with leaders of like precious faith and have set a new standard of excellence for the body of Christ. Amen.
Amen. Amen.
All right, I'm going to turn it over to Pastor.